Welcome back. Just past 7-Eleven, which means Big Gulps and Slurpees are done. So now it's 7-12. Boo.
All right. We missed it.
Yeah, I know. Here's your Fox 21 Skycam. Gorgeous sunshine. Oh, wait. It's our KidCaster. Michaela Bowden, come on! Right, come in here. Get over here. How's it going?
Good.
Are you enjoying yourself here at Fox 21?
I am definitely enjoying
it. Okay, good. Now, you like to do gymnastics. Tell everybody where you're from again. Remind everyone.
Canyon City, Colorado.
Fremont County. You have to go to school today?
Yes.
Where are you going to school?
Mountain View Core Knowledge.
Mountain View Core Knowledge. How could I forget? Any shout-outs to your friends out there? We know you love everyone, but like specifically you want to say hi to Bob or Frank or Tom or anything? No?
I don't say hi to boys.
Whoa! Not yet.
No, not boys.
Dad, be happy about that one. That's definitely good. Wait.
Hi, friends that are girls.
Yes, hi, friends that are girls. Hi, girlfriends. Hi.
Hi, girlfriends, yes.
I like that a lot better, too. Yeah. So you like a gymnastic, you're a gymnast, right? Isn't that what you call it?
Yes, I am a gymnast.
So this is a picture of you doing something, right? You're just like standing there?
Yeah,
right?
I'm getting ready to do a cartwheel.
You're getting ready to do a cartwheel.
Yeah.
Did a cartwheel earlier. What other thing can you do on TV right now that would be kind of cool?
I don't know.
Can you do like a jump thing or something? Or like a, can you do a flip in the air?
I cannot do a flip on this ground.
No.
Salute.
This ground. What?
Salute.
They could do the salute.
There you go.
See? Can I do that? Is that right? No? Does the audience like that?
Not really. Not yours. Hers is good.
they're booing me. Yeah, I knew they were gonna. They turn on me.
No, they're not booing you.
No, they're booing me. Get out of here.
They're not booing you.
They are. They're saying Coop. All right, you ready? Here's your forecast. Give it to everybody in the Springs today.
Colorado Springs, it is 73, partly cloudy and breezy, warmer with warmer temps.
How about in Pueblo today? What are we looking for?
In Pueblo, we have 79 degrees, more sunshine with warmer temps.
I like it. She's been watching because that's what I do. I'll do that.
Yeah.
It's like a Joe Cole thing. All right, here we go. What are we talking about today?
This meteorologist thing.
What's that?
I'm liking this meteorologist.
Well, high five. You got to keep the math and science going and the reading and all that good stuff. All right. You ready to get out of here? Get out of here. We got some stuff to do. Thank you for coming. Round of applause. Michaela Bowden out there. 4th, 5th, and 6th graders. That's what we need on our show. And you can come and join us. We live in Canyon City and Woodland Park, Teller County, Pueblo, El Paso County. Anywhere you can hear my voice, get here. Submit your kids on TV, 4th, 5th, and 6th graders, and we'd love to have you stop by and have some fun on a Friday. Let's check in with Brittany Baker right now to see how the roads are looking. Brittany, when are you going to do a cartwheel? When is that happening?
After you do one.
What?
Do the salute.
Do the salute.
If they...
See?
Is that right?
That was awful,
I had to get down a little bit.
There, that's good. Is that good, Michaela? Okay, that's
She
good.
Liked it.
She's
okay.
Nice.
Well, thank you.